Patients A, please follow me. Find a seat.
Tinker!
I'm cooking.
I want out!
No.
Is that for me?
I don't use.
More!
No!
It's not enough!
I'm a dealer! Not a doctor.
I thought we were friends.
I don't think so.
Then what difference does it make?
It won't end here.
My sister, she wants...
Don't tell me.
I know my limit! David.
You know what will happen to me?
Yes.
It's just the beginning.
Yes.
You'll leave me to that.
But we're not friends.
No.
No regrets. More! Can I have your ring?
I'm not gonna be your husband, Cal.
How do you know?
I'm not gonna be anyone's husband.
I want you to have my ring.
What for?
A sign?
Of what?
Of commitment.
You've known me for 3 months. It's suicide.
Please.
You'd die for me.
Yeah.
I don't like this. What are you thinking?
That'll always love you. That'll never betray you. That'll never lie to you.
You just have.
Hey.
Sweetheart, honey, baby. I have a name. You love me so much, why can't you remember my name?
Rod. Can I have your ring?
No.
Why not?
I wouldn't die for you.
That's all right.
I can't promise you anything.
I don't mind.
I do.
Please. Will you put it on my finger?
No.
Please?
No!
I don't expect anything.
Yes, you do.
I mean, you don't have to say anything.
Oh, I do.
Baby.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Rod, sorry, Rod.
Listen. I'm only saying this once. I love you. Now. I'm with you. Now. I'll do my best, moment to moment, not to betray you. Now. That's it. No more. Don't make me lie to you.
I wasn't lying to you. Oh,
grow up.
I never turned my back on you.
Cal, anyone you can think of, someone, somewhere, got bored of fucking them.
Why are you so cynical?
I'm old.
You're 34.
I'm 39. I lied.
Still.
Don't trust me.
I do.
He's been dead 6 months. We don't normally keep the clothes that long.
What happens to them?
Recycled or incinerated.
Recycled?
Most likely incinerated, but...
You give them to somebody else?
Yeah.
Isn't that very unhygienic?
He died of an overdose.
Then why burn his body?
He was an addict.
You thought nobody cared.
I wasn't here at the time.
I need to see his clothes.
I'm sorry.
You gave my brother's clothes to someone else. I won't leave until I've seen them.
I'm not allowed to let anything leave the grounds.
What does it matter to you? Just give me his clothes.
You shouldn't be here, you're not well.
Treat me as a patient.
Show me your tongue. Swallow. I'm not responsible.
Mm-hmm.
for me. I need to tell my father I'm staying here.
Well, I'm leaving soon. I'm going to my mum's. Well, if I don't mess up again, I'm leaving soon. I'm going to my mum's so I can get myself sorted. What are you doing here? Because we don't have girls here staring at me.
Right for me.
Voices told me to kill myself, but oh, it's safe here. Nobody kills himself here because, well, nobody wants to die. Well, I don't want to die. Do you want to die? It could be in, well, soon be leaving. Could be in 30, Tinker said.
You can't write, can you? It's not the end of the world.
Yes.
I can't anymore.
Stop. Save it. There's a vertical passage through your body. A straight line through which an object can pass without immediately killing you. Start here. Can take a pole, shove it up here, avoiding all major organs until it emerges here.
Die eventually, of course.
From starvation.
If nothing else gets you first.
Show me your tongue.
Oh.
Gollum!
Hello, sunshine.
You're clean. Don't ever leave me again.
No.
I swear.
On my life. You're more like me than I ever was. I never knew myself, Grace.
You've always been an angel.
No, I just look good. Not so serious. You're gorgeous when you smile. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are grey.
You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. So please don't take
my sunshine away.
They burned your body.
I'm here. I went away, but now I'm back. And nothing else matters.
If I put my love me. Or kill me, Brian.
I used to think about you. I know. Lovely.
Don't dance. Can I see your face? What are you doing here?
I like it.
It's not right.
I know.
Can we be friends? Don't dance. Your face. What are you doing here?
I don't know.
You shouldn't be here. It's not right.
I know.
I can help.
How?
I'm a doctor. You know what that means.
Yeah.
Can we be friends?
I don't think so.
No. But
no.
But I'll be anything you need.
Can't.
Yes.
Too late.
Let me try.
No.
Please. I won't let you down. Trust me.
Why?
I'll never turn away from you.
Don't face me either.
I'll give you whatever you want, Grace. I promise.
Corresponds to a sound. If you can remember which sound corresponds to which letter, you can start building words.
Yeah, but that letter don't look like it sounds.
R.
Oh, yeah, that one does, but that one don't. Oh.
See, what does this word say?
Robin, it's the name, because you told me.
All right. I want you to write a word.
Grace.
My name. So you think it looks like it sounds?
Boys.
Miss.
I have a name.
Grace. You ever had a boyfriend?
Yeah.
What was he like?
He bought me a box of chocolates and then he tried to strangle me.
Chocolates?
That black kid.
Have you got a pink?
It's not about colour. Colour doesn't come into it.
Well, what was his name?
Graham.
Your boyfriend?
Paul. Concentrate.
Do you still love him?
Please?
No, but do you?
No, I never did.
Did you,
fuck him?
Yeah. I did do that.
Oh.
Gracie.
One thing in your life. What would you change?
My life.
No, but if you had to like, say one thing.
There's too many to choose.
Choose.
This is insane.
Well, wouldn't you wish your brother back?
What?
Well, wouldn't you wish Graham alive again?
No, I don't see him as that. I don't think of him as dead.
So You don't believe in heaven?
Not at all.
So you don't believe in heaven? So you can't believe in hell?
Can't see heaven.
If I had one wish, I'd wish your brother back.
You said change one thing, not have one wish.
Then I'd change Graham dead, Graham alive again.
Graham's not a thing to change and he's not in your life.
Oh, he is.
Has?
Because they gave me his clothes.
That's not necessary, Robin. It's not like he's dead.
What would you change?
My body. So it looks how it feels. Graham outside, like Graham inside.
I think you've got a nice body.
I'm glad. I think you should write that word now.
My mum weren't my mum and had to choose another. Choose you.
Sweet boy.
If I had to get married, I'd marry you.
No one would marry me.
I would.
It's not possible.
I've never kissed a girl before.
You will.
Not here, I won't. Not unless it's you.
I'm not like that. A girl, no.
Oh, I don't mind.
I do.
I don't.
Listen to me. If I was going to kiss anybody here, and I'm not, but if I was, it'd be you.
Would it? It?
Definitely. Oh.
Gracie.
What?
I love you.
I love you too, but in a very particular Robbie.
Be my girlfriend.
You're a lovely boy.
I won't strangle you.
A good friend.
I'm in love with you.
How can you be?
I just am. I know you.
Tinker knows me.
And I'm in love with you.
Lots of people know me, but they're not in love with me.
I am.
You're confusing me.
I just want to kiss you. I won't hurt you, I swear.
When you leave?
Never will.
What?
I don't want to leave.
What are you saying?
I want to be here with you. I like it here.
Is that?
Flower. Smells like a flower.
My face! Don't blame you. Don't blame yourself. No one wants to blame.
blame to you, girl.
Doctor.
Grace. Your face. Are we friends?
We will be.
I told you.
Yes.
What should I do?
Save me.
Switch off your head. That's what I did. Shoot up and switch off before the pain moves in. I thought of you.
Twat!
Bitch!
Fuck!
Slut!
Prick!
Cunt!
I used to put my spoon in my tea and heat it up. And when you wasn't looking, I press it on the skin. At the top of your arm. Then you'd scream. I'd laugh. I'd say, do it to me.
Do it to me.
You'd press a hot spoon on me, and I wouldn't feel a thing. You see, I knew it was coming. If you know it's coming, you're prepared. I knew it was coming.
It's coming.
You can surf it.
Do it to me.
Shag the slag.
Gagging for it.
Begging for it. Barking for it.
Arching for it.
Aching for it.
She gone?
Not a flicker.
Baby. Baby.
Kill them all.
No one. Nothing.
Heather?
All dead. Not her.
I'm here to save you.
Lovely.
Me. Do it to me.
Not my lover. Not my friend. Do it to me.
I've gotten the first boat out of here. Death isn't the worst thing they can do to you. Tinker. Once made a man bite off another man's testicles. It can take your life. Not give you death instead.
Waste my fucking time. Sit. Open your legs.
I'm confused.
Open your fucking legs. Oh, yeah. Look. Touch. Touch! Fucking touch!
Do you do this?
Do you want me to help you?
Yes.
Then do it!
I don't want to be this.
You're a woman, Grace.
I want...
Don't say that!
You said...
I lied! You are what you are. No regrets.
Whatever I wanted...
I'm not responsible.
Trusted you?
Yes.
Friends?
Don't think so.
I can change.
You're a woman.
You're a doctor, help me.
No.
Is it someone else?
No.
I love you.
Please.
I thought you loved me.
As you are.
Then love me. Fucking love me.
Grace.
Don't turn away from me.
If I'd known. If I'd known. I've always known.
Fuck her. Fuck her till her nose bleed. Now, I may be a cunt, but I'm not a twat. Did you get them? Hey? Hey!
They're for Gracie.
Where did you get them?
I bought him.
What did you do? Sell your ox? Eat.
That's for Gracie.
Thank you.
them. I will never betray you.
Me. Look.
I've been working on the numbers. I think I've cracked it. Well, do you want me to show you? Okay, days left. We'll try that. So, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52. So, that's 52 sevens. So, that's 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So that's 30, 52 sevens. Gracie. 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 Gracie.
Gracie. Please, miss!
He's dying, Grace.
Say goodnight to the folks.
Gracie.
What you wanted? I hope you... What you wanted? I hope you... What you wanted? Nice looking lad. Like your brother. Do you like it? You'll get used to him. Can't call you Grace anymore. Call you... Gray. I'll call you Gray.
Tinker.
Fancy. I'm sorry. I'm not really a doctor. Goodbye, Grace.
Hello, my love.
How are you?
She's gone.
Who? Can I kiss you?
Misunderstood?
I know, you're beautiful.
But Grace, she...
I know. And I love you. I used to think about you when I knew I should as you when I...
Most glorious fucking breasts I ever met.
Make love to me, Tinker.
Are you sure?
Make love to me.
Are you okay?
No, I am.
Does it hurt? Do you want me to
stay
stop?
Here? Just stay here. I love you. I love your cock, Tinker. I love your cock inside me, Tinker. Fuck me, Tinker. Harder, harder, harder. Come inside me, Tinker. I love you, Tinker.
I'm sorry.
No.
I couldn't. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. I love you. I love you. I love you. Why have you come?
No, it's my fault.
No, I...
It's all right. I love you. There's plenty of time. Are you here?
Yes.
Now?
Yes.
With me?
Yes. What's your name?
Oh, it's Grace.
No, I meant...
I know, it's Grace.
I love you, Grace.
Perfect. Chain smoked all day and dance like a dream. You'd never know. Have they done it yet? Died. Burned. Lump of charred meat stripped of its skin. Back to life. Why don't you ever say anything? Loved me? Hear a voice or catch a smile turning from the mirror?
You bastard! How dare you leave me like this?
I'd like to feel you here. And here. And here. And when I don't feel, it's pointless. I think about getting up. It's pointless. I think about eating. Pointless. I think about dressing. It's pointless. I think about speaking. I think about dying. Only it's totally fucking pointless. Here now, safe on the other side, and here, Graham. Always be here. Thank you, Doctor. Help me.
Oh,